One of UR's safety functions is the ability to set joint limits that restrict the movement of each individual joint. In this video, I'll show you how to use the joint limit functionality to create a safe workspace for the operator working next to the robot. To set the joint limits, go to the safety menu and select Joint Limits. Here, you can set the range the joint is allowed to move within. As default, each joint can move in the range from negative 363 degrees to 363 degrees, which equals 2 full turns. For this application, I'll start by looking at the base joint and the range it needs to move within to run this program. In the joint position overview, you can see the range the base joint is moving within. Note down the lowest and highest values. Next, I'll limit the range of the base joint so it can only move within the range that is required to run this program. If the joint hits a limit, a protective stop is triggered, but the robot may still move as much as 2 degrees beyond the limit before it comes to a full stop, and you should take this into account when you set your limits. The base joint is now prevented from turning towards the operator area. Next, I'll limit the shoulder and elbow joints. You can continue with the last 3 joints to completely confine the robot to the joint space required to run the program. In the Joint Limits menu, you also have the option to limit the maximum speed of each individual joint. I'll limit the speed of the base joint to 30 degrees per second. The motion of the base joint is now significantly slower, and the risk of collision with the operator is lower.